Florida as today. UVA looks to even up this series on the road against the Florida State Seminoles. And the pitch called strike three. Backdoor breaking ball from Murdoch and back-to-back strikeouts to get out of the inning. Pitch on the way, swing a line drive to right field off the bat of Novak. Fair ball down towards the corner. Novak around first, headed for two. The new right fielder digging it out, throws it back in to hold Novak in at second base. Pitch is swung on and sky. Deep to right field. Petrie turns. He looks. That ball is gone. Jake McCarthy has the Hoos in front with a two-run homer. Here in the fifth inning, he clears the 30-foot-high right field wall and will touch them all. It is 2-0 Wahoos. Again, the 1-2 pitch now from Jim Boyles. Breaking ball looped out towards right field. That's going to settle in for a base hit. Home from third night. Right behind him, Novak. Justin scores, and it's 4-0 Hoos. Another quality at bat from Cam Simmons. Fighting with two strikes against him, he drives home a pair of runs, and it's 4-0 Virginia. Now a senior at FSU, the 1-1. Fastball line towards center field. Well struck and down for a base hit. Another run comes home to score as Adam Haseley has made it 6-0 Hoos with Virginia's 11th hit of the ballgame. Fastball line left center field. Long run for Haseley into the gap. He makes the catch on the move. Now the 1-1. Swinging a hard hit ball out to right center field. Some carry. Petrie going back, turns and looks, and that ball is halfway off of the right field fencing. Knight's foot appears to be okay. He's around second, once third. He will go in standing up at third base with a leadoff triple. As Haseley lifts one towards the left field corner, hit well. That ball going back, and that ball is off of the wall. Picked up by the left fielder, and Applin fires back into second. But Adam Haseley, a wall ball double. Now the 1-1. Line drive, right field, that'll settle in for a base hit. Robbie Komen with a clutch two-out RBI single. He drives home Adam Haseley, and the Hoos tack on another run. Now the pitch to Truluck. Swing, and he pops it up. Back behind home plate, Caleb Knight sheds the mask, looking for it, calling for it, makes the catch, and the Hoos have evened the series.